Liverpool are reportedly among the club interested in a potential transfer deal for Olympiacos attacking midfielder Agüero Camara. Milan are also mentioned as being one of the teams taking a close look at Camara, who has supposedly been on the Reds' radar for a while now, according to Calcio Mercato. The junior international will be one to watch at this year's edition of the African Cup of Nations, which will be difficult for Liverpool for another reason. The Merseyside giant are about to lose star Mohamed Salah and Sadio Mane, as they prepare to link up with Egypt and Senegal respectively for the competition. Still, Liverpool fans might now have another reason to keep an eye on the tournament, with Camara clearly a big prospect and perhaps a player who can be on his way to Anfield at some point in the future. The 20-year-old will not be aware that this international competition could be a huge opportunity for him to make an impressive in front of what will soon be a large group of scouts from top club. Liverpool could do it, bringing in more attacking players in the near future. Abraham Camara will end up being the option they go for, unless Milan beat them to it, of course.